that there's nothing that can stop you if you put your mind to it. And we're expecting every graduate, I want our graduates to stand.
Yes.
We are expecting every one of you to do some great things. Realize that Malcolm X is behind you. We are with you every step of the way. You are now a part of our family. So anytime you need to come back for some encouragement, for some help, we will be here because you never leave family. God bless you all. We thank you and we appreciate you. If you will give me a little leniency, I have my daughter here. She did very nice, but I gotta let her go home. If you will allow me to do that, I appreciate it. God bless you all.
Thank you.
It didn't blink.
This is baby Jane Doe. We'll be embalming her. The proper way to embalm an infant is all treatment should be begin with topical disinfectant and washing of the body. So and then we're gonna massage to get rid of any rigor mortis. And then we're utilizing the ascending aorta. Take three. First off, we're going to wash the body.
I can't live.
Come on, just keep going because I can edit it.
First off, we're going to wash the body. This video is to show how to embalming an infant. First of all, all treatment should begin with a topical disinfectant. And then washing up the body with gentle soaps. And then setting the features. You can cut the ACAPs to fit the at orbits. First, we're gonna insert the trocar. No, an incision is made in the abdominal aorta, which is right here. And then the incision is made to the left of the midline to raise the abdominal aorta. The abdominal aorta is exposed. The small intestine is shifted during injection. These should not be severed. Viscera are treated after injection, placed in a plastic, placed over in the incision after preparation. And that's how you embalm a an autopsy infant. Dressing and casketing of an infant. You usually request the clothes. Request a bigger size. Because due to the fact that it's hard to move her or him, the infant in general, after embalming. And then put the clothes on her, the infant. Make sure they're in the position that you want them to be in. You should move, use a blanket when transferring to the casket, just to prevent any it's just my preference. Now we're taking her to her casket.
Both of those women were supportive of me in my life, as well as in children.
And a black man back there in the corner.
This is coming from the ISMA Monetary Award. From the Anna is from the Malcolm X College Mortuary Science Program, and she will be the class of 2019. At this time, we would like to ask Ms. Marquita McQueen.